You think you know me.
And the opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 241 pounds,
It doesn't appear that Edge is getting much love from this crowd tonight, and who can blame them? They're certainly not getting much from Edge.
That's not true, JR. I'm sure this arena is just full of Edge heads tonight. You might not hear them cheering, but that's probably because they're in awe of the fact that they're watching their favorite superstar.
Or maybe it's because the Edge heads turned on Edge right up. It appears he's looking to put his opponent away here.
Oh, man! The pedigree's the way to do it, that's for sure.
That went nowhere.
It looks like they've slowed the match down a little. And I think that's some good strategy right there.
It certainly is. The submission has been expertly applied, and now it's just a matter of time.
That's right, JR. You've either got to break the hold or get broken by it.
Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE. He countered that and made it look easy.
Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
What are you talking about, King? I think this is... Oh, no. What's he gonna do here?
Oh, my gosh! What a spear! I'm surprised he didn't break his opponent in half, JR. This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think these superstars genuinely hate each other.
There's no love lost between these competitors, that's for sure. If looks could kill, somebody would be pushing up daisies right now.
And you've got to admit that,
oh boy, of all the things that can happen to you in a ring, that's got to be one of the most painful.
No kidding, JR. That's some very delicate equipment down there. He turned the tables on his opponent with that one.
Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King.
Who cares about them, JR? Look what's going on in the ring.
Look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd. He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. They're fickle, and they'll abandon you in a heartbeat. You talk about ruthless aggression. Look at the way these superstars have been going after each other.
They're not playing with kid gloves, that's for sure.
We knew we were going to see a heck of a match, but this might turn out to be... No. Go ahead and say it, JR.
This is a risky move. It could prove to be disastrous.
I'm so happy that we have a superstar like Edge on the Raw roster. Someone who sets goals for himself and doesn't let anything stop him from reaching them. He's a great role model.
And submission is locked in, JR. And this is a tough hold to break. It sure is, King. And even if you break the hold, it takes its toll on you. This crowd's giving these superstars a piece of their...
Oh, boy. These top rope moves can go either way. He's a three count away from a pinfall.
One, two.
Oh, man. That was almost three, JR.
I've been looking. Would you look at that? A blatantly illegal maneuver. That should be a disqualification.
You might be right, JR, but I don't hear the ring bell. This match is still going.
He's got his opponent in a pinning predicament.